Hey. Hey you. Are you tired of purchasing your erectile enhancement medications from a reputable source? Do you crave the wild and wacky hard-ons that only street-level narcotics can provide? Well then I've got the deal for you. Hello there. My name is Johan, and I am the founder, CEO, CFO, caterer, and the guy in charge at Viagra Brothers Incorporated. Yeah. Have you ever found yourself in this situation? Oh man. I really wish I wasn't just this sex-addicted deviant walking around with all these public half-chubs constantly. This is terribly inappropriate. Hey there, buckaroo. It looks like you have a bit of a problem on your hands. Yeah, no duh. That's one of the most underwhelming public boners I have ever seen in my whole 14 years on this rock. Okay, well, for starters, it's not the quality of the boner that I'm particularly concerned about. It's the fact that it's really inappropriate to just have a boner in public. Like, you're not supposed to really do that. Also, you're 14?
Leap year, you little bitch. I'm immortal.
Okay, firstly, that is not how that works. Secondly, rude. Third, what is the point of this conversation?
You need some generic street-grade Viagra, and I am here to fulfill your deepest wish and desire. By the way, my name is Johan. What is your name, Tiny Penis Man?
Please leave.
Now, as you have probably noticed based on the fact that you likely live in a $2,800 one-bedroom apartment that you share with a rabid, obese raccoon that does not pay his share of the rent, okay? And you know what? That's no way to live. The cost of living, crazy, crazy, crazy. And you know what else that means? You can't afford your Viagra. Good thing I'm here to sell to you for low, low prices. You may also ask, hey man, how did you come across all this generic street-grade Viagra? What did you do? Rob Viagra street-grade, non-store? No, I did not. You know what I did? One day I was doing my Tai Chi on the beach that I like to do because I'm healthy in the mind and the body and the soul. And then I was strolling home one day and then all of a sudden on the beach everywhere. It was a big ship that had beached itself and there were boxes of Viagra all over the place. And I just go, holy moly, look at this gold, look at this bounty. There's so much. Crazy times. And so, you know what I do? I go and I take it all. I take it all with me. Okay, Johan, he grabbed all the boxes of the Viagra and he bring them back to his apartment. And then you know what I did? I set up my website that you can go to if you click at the bottom of this web page video. You click that or you call this phone number next that I put down there, and you give Johan a ring, and then I hook you up, okay? Also, if you call in the next 48 hours, I will throw in not one, but two Magnum condoms for absolutely no extra charge. You know why? Because I am a charitable man named Johan, and also your willy is going to be so big from my street-grade Viagra that you will need the biggest of the condoms. So only Magnum will do, okay? Also, by the way, I called the company Viagra Brothers, but I am an only child. So if you have a brother or even a sister, I'll take any sibling. Just send them to me at Johan. Put my address. If you email me, I'll send it to you. And then you send me your sibling. Okay.